So one more application of TAR. Imagine it is a water pond or a lake. Like this. Water pond or a lake, or if you are finding like this, imagine it is it as a aquarium. Okay. One fish is available inside the water like this. Fish is available inside the water like this. At a depth of h, at a depth of h is the depth is depth of the fish is h. They can ask us like this, what area it can visualize outside the world? What area it can visualize the outside the world? How to do this type of problem? I think so you know about this. This is the object, fish is object, light is coming like this. It can see the world up to critical angle. Why? Because more than critical angle it comes back, but at critical angle it is refracting surface. Here also you can understand like this. This also should be critical angle. One more question they can ask you like this. What is the apex angle of the cone up to which it can observe the outside world? Apex angle, most of the students they say C, it's wrong, 2C is the angle it can visualize outside the world. Apex angle is 2C, apex means this cone complete angle, 2C, okay, right. Next I am thinking like this, what radius it can observe the outside world? What radius it can observe the outside world, or is the radius of the cone? Okay, you can understand this by using Snell's law. Mu 1 sin I equal to mu 2 sin r. Snell's law. Refraction means blindly you can approach the Snell's law. Mu 1 sin I equal to mu 2 sin r. Where is your object? Denser medium, no? Light is moving from denser to rarer. Light moves from denser to rarer. That is mu into sin I, nothing but sin C, equal to 1 into sin 90, because refracting angle is 90 degrees. Sin C equal to 1 by mu, then we want to calculate like this. Triangle sin C, C equal to 1 by mu means 1 mu root of mu square minus 1 is the sin C value. Then you may get it out like this. What you want to measure here, sir? Radius of the cone. Tan C equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side by adjacent side equal to R by H. Understand? I think so. From triangle, tan C, R by H. That it is. According to this, tan C, what I can write? 1 upon, from triangle, root mu square minus 1 is the tan C value. 1 upon root mu square minus 1 equal to tan C. That is R by H. Radius of the cone equal to R equal to H upon root mu square minus 1 is the radius of the cone. They can ask you this bit also, radius of the cone. Apex angle 2C, radius of the cone is this much. Somewhat lengthy paper or difficult one, if they ask you in the conceptual wise, area of the cone, I think so you observe this. This is a circle now. Circle area pi r square. Pi into r square is what? H upon root mu square minus 1. Whole square means h upon mu square minus 1. Understand r square, sir. H square root cancelled, mu square minus 1 is the area of the cone. Okay, sir. So most of the book writers, they write as the shortcuts like this. For example, water and air is there. Radius of the cone. This is given between the old JEE mains. JEE given question, sir. R equal to H upon root mu square minus 1. For example, if it is air and water, mu square water refractive index 4/3. 4/3 whole square minus 1. 4/3 whole square minus 1 means you can understand very easily H by root of 16/9 minus 1. Make it LCM. That it is what? Root of 16 minus 9 by 9. 9 goes to numerator means root 9. 3H by root 7. Once again, I better to write, I think so. Root 3H by root 7 is the condition for radius. Most of the people, they feel it as a generalized formula, but it is applicable for whom? Water and air. For that only it is applicable. In Eamcet exam, they will give you like this. Suppose if the depth of the fish is simple way, without using any pen or like that, you can do it. If the depth of the fish is root 7, then radius of the cone formed by it is simple, no? 3 into h is root 7 by root 7. Root 7 gets cancelled. What I am going to get? 3 is the answer for it. Like that, simple way of questions are you are finding in the Eamcet examination, sir. Next, this is about critical angle. Critical angle condition observed in the case of fish. What they can ask you, once again, important bits are this. Conclusion of this topic is this. Critical angle is 2C. They can ask you apex angle. Up to what visualized angle it can observe it? 2C. Radius of the cone, h by root mu square minus 1. Area of the cone, it's not a new thing, pi r square. Square it. Like this we are going to get. Water air pair, this is 3h by root 7 is the water air pair. But generalized formula is this only, the generalized formulas.